Temple Intelligence has tracked Lazarus to Tokyo, a city that is no stranger to the terror that fanatical cultists can create. Be on your guard as you patrol the city. His previous failures are likely to make Lazarus even more desperate to carry out his threat to the lives of innocent civilians this time.
We've developed a new turbocharged engine and super tires for the car. Come on in and get them, but be careful. We've intercepted a message from the oil refinery. It's under attack from Lazarus minions. Get over there. Enemy targets detected. Destroy those cars. They're heading for the oil refinery in the north. Hold on, Booth. This looks way too hot for you to handle without more firepower. Get to your next waypoint. There's a chopper waiting to escort you to the weapons drop. Follow the chopper. You should have enough firepower now. Get back to those tanks and blow them away. There's an ambulance loaded with explosives headed for another refinery on the east side. Bring it to a halt before it gets there. The ambulance is on the move. Booth, God knows how many hundreds of lives you've saved. Mopping up time, make your way over to the oil refinery and take out any cultists that might be hanging around. That's Lazarus stopped for now, but we must try to find out why he wanted to take over the refineries.